Shots. Mount Vernon, great shooting night on that. And here is say hello to some folks who may not have friends over at UA Columbia. They were free and unfestered. Well, for those of you who enjoy the hack of Westchester County, here's John Hunter. 32 seconds left. Hunter hurts himself the most. At the end of the game, Mike Feinberg will be courtside with Tony Fiorentino, tonight's winning coach. And then we'll check back into the corner and take a look at the boards. Hunter then calls to Thompson with a rebound to Lewis Tucker. Tucker has made 14 of 15 free throws in the ballgame. Largest lead of the game.